محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم.
Why are we celebrating?
Why are we celebrating this? Because today it's the day that he was born.
Today is his day of birth, to be more specific, I guess.
Yeah, I guess, me too.
And it's a very special occasion for Muslims. And these outfits are the traditional kabin outfits that we wear on this day. And they're pretty fun to wear. They're nice.
For and girls, comfy.
Yes. And we also have, we don't have to do it, but we also have this thing called henni.
Boys do it in their pinky.
Yeah, boys do it in their pinky. And girls,
and as you can see,
girls can do it in their hand, their full hand, or even their feet if they want. And I just did this one, and it looks like a duck.
That's a swan. So now we're gonna tell you information about our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam bin Abdullah bin Abd al-Muttalib bin Hashim wa ummuhu Amina bint Wahb.
ولد الرسول محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم يوم الاثنين 12 ربيع الاول عام الفيل.
محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم يتيم الاب، ارضعته حليمه السعديه، وتوفيت والدته عندما كان في السادسه من عمره.
We also have something with sugar. It's called tamina. It's right here. So right here, if you can see it.
Don't. Okay.
This is tamina. And what is the ingredient?
So all you need for this is honey, butter, and semolina. I think that's what it's called. Anyways, put that back down.
Yes.
And we also have like a bowl of sweets, like candy and these things. What are they called?
I don't know. These are weird.
They're like peanuts. Yeah, they're peanuts.
And this is peanut. Sure. These are peanuts, but we really don't know what exactly this is called. Really?
Yeah, they're like peanuts. Exactly, they're like peanuts in the family.
But harder.
Like these are candies, and here is the bowl, like the bowl thing we use. It's really pretty, I think.
Me too. I agree.
And when our Prophet was born, the first thing his mother ate was something called harira, and for us it's called tamin atamin ihman. Here's a picture of it, like right here.
Why it's in my face?
Because.
For Mawlid Nabawi Sharif, we also have traditional food.
And this year, we personally made something called tasmat.
Yep, take it. It's next to us.
Heavy.
It's very heavy. This is couscous. Not couscous. Sorry, I said the wrong thing, but yeah, there is how it looks like.
Yes.
Up closer, sis.
It's very good. It's also called tigir babin for other places, but we call it asmat. And in other places, we also make other traditional foods. Like something called couscous and shakshuka and rishta. Here's some pictures. Boom, boom, and boom.
So now it's night time. We're gonna show you how we celebrate at night. We say.
Thank you.
غرقت عيناي شوقا ولطيبة ذرفت عشقا فأتيت إلى حبيبي فاهدأ يا قلب ورفقا صلي على محمد السلام عليك يا رسول الله السلام عليك يا حبيبي يا نبي الله السلام عليك يا رسول الله السلام عليك يا حبيبي يا نبي الله
So now we're gonna go outside and
explode all of these fireworks and stuff
and explosive. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Before the next clip starts, I just want to say that we were with our parents during all of those fireworks and explosives, so please don't do anything dangerous without a parent or a guardian watching over you. Thank you, and enjoy.
You never miss one of future videos. Bye!
Bye. Bye.